Catalina's manufactured between around 1936. Generally known as the PBY. It was a patrol bomber Y for its construction by Consolidated. People were made amphibious, which is a tractor that floats lowered right now. Same engines as the DC-3. Had a range of up to 3,600 miles. And on the Fremantle in Australia, in the Ceylon, which is one of the vital information personal supply routes to Europe, pilots who gained the order of the double sunrise and sent it to Halesworth. Catalina pilot actually won a Victoria Cross. Lieutenant John Cruikshank covering the on the Turkish mission. He was doing a submarine got very bad and big luck on the platforms on the submarine. So he told his crew to go back again through the fog. And I know that for the operation of visitors involved. Very common against the Japanese, but in Air Force Canso, which is called it. Had to count a Japanese fleet approaching Trincomalee, Ceylon, and Catalina, and also found the Japanese carriers approaching Midway. So it was very famous battle on again to an aircraft that was considered to be obsolete. Wonderful to have that aircraft here today. A little bit of aerodynamic braking. Today we'll be under the aircraft based on the